Hey there, I'm standing in front of Grand Central Air Terminal here in Glendale, California, to honor a true pioneer of women's history. This is where Amelia Earhart bought her first airplane. She's not just known for breaking records. She was the first woman to fly solo across the Atlantic, but she's also known for shattering societal norms and inspiring millions of other women to chase their dreams.